गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ गीता ग्लोबल स्कूल। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे फ्रॉम योर हनी कॉम टेक्स्ट बुक वी आर गोइंग टू रीड चैप्टर नंबर 5B, दैट्स अ पोम ट्रीज एंड द पोएट इज शर्ली बॉय। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, द पोएम नेम इज ट्रीज। सो टेक अ फ्यू मिनट्स टू टेल वन अनदर द नेम्स ऑफ ट्रीज दैट यू नो और हैव हर्ड ऑफ। Mention the things trees give us, then read this poem about trees. So students, may all of you know the name of different trees, isn't it? Gulmohar tree, peepal tree, banyan tree, and so many. And even you know the benefits of trees. Trees give us fruits, crops, timber, rubber, and so many things, isn't it? So children, have you ever climbed a tree in your life? I feel so happy, you know, when I was a child and used to climb a tree. So if you haven't, please try it once. And tell me one more feeling, like एक तो fruits हमें market में मिलता है, हम खरीद के ले आते हैं, but हम जब tree को climb करके fruit तोड़ के खाते हैं, it gives such a good feeling ना, really. So let's see. Trees are for birds, trees are for children, trees are to make tree houses in. Trees are to swings on. So trees belong to birds. Why? Birds made nest and they have their homes. They lay their eggs. Trees are for children also. Children play there, enjoy there. And children make tree houses in. मतलब पेड़ के नीचे छोटे बच्चे होते हैं, छोटा सा घर बना लेते हैं, उसमें गुड्डा गुड्डी रखते हैं, खेलते हैं. We swing on trees. झूला डालते हैं, हम झूला झूलते हैं tree पर, isn't it? Trees are for the wind to blow through. So when the wind blows, trees blows. So this is for the wind also. That means trees are for everyone. And trees are to hide behind in hide and seek. So when we play hide and seek, we hide behind the trees. There are to have tea parties under. So under the trees, we can have a small tea party under the shade of tree. It feels so good to have a tea party under a tree. Trees are for kites to get caught in. So when you will fly a kite and the kite gets a torn, it will hang in the tree. So trees are for kites also, and trees are to make cool shade in summer. So you know, travelers who travel long distances, what happens in summers? The trees give them shade. They sit under the tree and they relax. Even local people also relax under the trees in summer. So trees are for shade also, cool shade. Trees are to make no shade in winter, but in winter trees will make no shade because in winter the leaves of the trees are bare, they fell down. Okay, tree. So what happen in winter? You will get apples to grow on and pears. Okay, trees are to chop down and call timber. So in winter when there are no leaves on the trees, then at that time you can get timber, means you can cut the trees and you can use the wood of the trees. So trees have got so much importance, and trees make mothers say, what a lovely picture to paint. You know, when we were a child, everybody used to love to draw and paint a tree. And when we used to paint a tree, we used to color the trunk brown, the leaves green, the branches. We used to make red apples, and what our mother used to say, oh, what a lovely picture to draw. Even now also, children love to draw a tree. Trees make father say, what a lot of leaves to rake this fall. So, what do father say? In autumn, what happens? You know that children, all the leaves of the trees fell down. Pure patte bikhar jaate hain jameen mein. And father, they have to clean the garden during autumn. So, the father says, what a leaves of leaves to rake this fall. So trees are so important in our life, isn't it? And they are useful for everyone. Thank you.